On the 14th of January, 1887, in Pimlico, London, six people entered the séance room of medium Daphne Granger. Only five of them would leave alive. Using recently discovered witness accounts and actual photographs taken that day, their terrifying story can now be told for the first time in over 100 years.
I was present at the séance solely to document proceedings. I set up my camera in the dimly lit room and took my first exposure. The scene was typical of such gatherings and betrayed none of the horrors to come.
My husband and I had attended many séances together, but never before had I experienced such a sense of foreboding. I am certain my husband felt it too.
By the power of the circle.
As Miss Granger called upon the spirits, we both observed an apparition taking form above us.
The second photograph I captured clearly shows a cloud-like formation hovering above the séance table.
It was then that I noticed a change in Miss Granger's voice. Her speech took on a low and hideous tone. I realized we had awakened a force of pure evil.
John Ashcroft was pronounced dead at the scene. Despite the witness testimonies and photographic evidence presented, the inquest attributed his death to natural causes. He was 58 years old. Daphne Granger was deemed unfit to testify. She never recovered from her ordeal and spent the rest of her life in the infamous Bethlehem Mental Asylum. Deemed too disturbing for public record, all witness testimonies and three photographs taken during the séance were sealed by court order and locked away in archives, until their discovery over a century later.
The third and final photograph I took that day is not merely an image of the séance, it is a glimpse of something far darker, something that was never meant to be seen.